I thought it's where it's been a minute since we've had
such an overrated dessert.
No, it's not. Man.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
No, man. There's why are you hating on Dippin' Dots?
Because there's no flavor dessert to it. All you taste is like the
you gotta let it melt in your mouth, dog.
I'm not that patient. You just taste like the freeze. It's like if you were to take ice cream out of a freezer if it's been in there a really long time. That's all I taste.
What else they got here? They got beaver tails here.
No,
it's a Tuesday though. Everything is closed.
It's a hell, dog.
True.
Every day is a week and I'm cooked it though.
That's
really
accurate.
Close to that. I'm really close to that 12.
Good evening. Hello, everybody.
Welcome to the show. Welcome to the show. We're about to go mini potting.
Everybody intoxicated though? I just push out of girlfriend. Are you the opposite?
It's alright, man. It's alright. Don't worry about it.
Let him answer that one.
Possibly have like two beers.
Yeah.
It's a Tuesday.
Justin was eating a Caesar salad actually with extra grilled chicken.
Not a crouton.
That's
fan,
what he had. So.
I don't like croutons.
No, he doesn't. He's not a big crouton kind of guy.
Although,
we're about to go mini putting though.
Like real croutons, where you like take whole bread and slice it up and put it with butter. But if it's just like out of a packet.
He sounds so crazy. I'm not doing that.
He did go to NCC briefly.
Against my own will.
You were an NCC guy.
Yeah, I was.
He came back a different man when he left for
you. You know, was John Ramsey in your grade?
He was in my grade, but John Ramsey was actually in Ridgeway before I was at NCC.
When Justin left RCBHS, he was getting maturity talks. When he came back to RCBHS, he was giving maturity talks.
I don't think that ever happened.
It was crazy.
It
didn't actually.
No, it didn't. I lied.
I think I got more immature actually.
No.
Maybe not.
You got smarter.
I wouldn't say that.
I didn't see
yeah.
I'd say I got a little more discipline.
Yeah, maybe that was it. Yeah. Definitely more discipline.
Discipline.
Wow. Hey there. Howdy there. How you doing? How you doing? What the fuck?
This guy's chirping and he's fucking right here with me. Hey there.
I'm adding to the like, dog. That's it. Yeah, keep tapping. Keep fucking tapping.
Atta boy. Hey there.
You see my legs falling, don't you?
I do actually. I see it.
Everyone, keep tapping.
Keep tapping.
Tap and share live. Go.
Alright. Kuhn, you want to chug our beers?
No.
Yeah. Let's go play mini pot.
I have to.
Oh yeah. That is true.
I don't want to tap. Come on, Rana.
Come on.
Just tap away. Kuhn doesn't have short shorts, but they are shorts.
They're short shorts, actually.
They are indeed short shorts.
I didn't wear short shorts on Friday. I had regular shorts on.
Did you?
Regular shorts for me.
I can't remember, to be honest.
still short, but not as short.
I can't wait to see you in a Rascar.
Candace, let's go. Get them all excited.
I should get you a
onesie. I'd love to roll with you in a onesie.
I get a onesie.
Garrett would love to roll with you in a onesie.
I do a onesie for sure. I think onesies actually have, like, practical use. You know, like, you don't get, like, do you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
Like, you get shorts that ride up and everything because they stop. The shorts. Like, if you're in bed and jiu-jitsu is not, like, if you're in bed and you just want to put on a onesie, like,
pretty close, though.
It's kind of, yeah.
Shit, yo.
You should get a sick rash guard. Get a custom rash guard.
Dude, that would be such a funny video. Like showing up to some random jiu-jitsu class with like some bullshit mask, like rash guard.
That's all one.
It's got daddy across.
Yeah, a lot of people will do like just like, you know, like just like the Under Armour leggings. Some people would just do that. And like a lot of gyms are now like being like, oh, you have to have shorts on over top of that. The street, just like
fuck that.
Just legging.
I could see it.
Your junk's all fucking out.
He's got no junk in his trunk.
You need to get a cop ball. Because you hit your balls a lot when you roll. Without even thinking
about it. Oh, that would've hurt, man. Imagine getting a little nut cap as you're rolling.
All the time. Like, you get passing the guard is literally passing between someone's legs. I'm putting my knee in your cock. I hope you have a cock.
I would do it.
That's how I'm passing your card. I'm sorry, dog.
Well, Garrett and I were rolling at a third leg, so I'm not too concerned.
He was choking.
I was rolling with three legs. Can you imagine, like, just start moaning in the guy's ear?
Dude, man, I just remember
what was that one guy? What did he say? You can't catch a man with three legs.
Oh yeah, Ocho Cinco.
Yeah, Ocho Cinco.
He said he used to, before, he'd take when Viagra he played on the Bengals, games. Yeah. He'd take Viagra before the games, and they were like, why? He's like, you ever try to stop a guy with three legs?
Imagine.
That's fine.
Hey there.
Yeah, you were watching Coon grab with a girl, man. And oh, like, yeah. You're supposed to be like right on top of her. Who's at least like like this is his dick?
He's reaching out like this.
No, like this is his dick. And he's like, I don't want to touch it. I don't want to do it. You were genuinely scared. And she's like, give it to me. She's like, do it. I'm a man.
Well, do it. You're not within choking distance yet.
as soon as he touched me.
She choked me out.
Finish him.
To be fair, she choked me out too, though.
Well,
yeah,
like, you broke her shoulder.
No, she wasn't supposed to use submissions, though.
So Garrett's like, I'll show you. Boom, pops it out of place.
Because top was supposed to be submissions, right? And then bottom was just sweep. So, like, I'm not expecting this girl to choke me out. And then all of a sudden, I'm fucking, I'm like this. And I'm like, yo, I thought there were no submissions.
Do you guys want any more beer?
No.
No, I'm okay.
Or maybe you look like someone.
I might have one of the familiar faces. I don't know. That is true. I don't know.
He's TikTok famous.
You're like, reset. Reset.
I had to re-swing that over.
Reset.
I wasn't lying.
She was wrong.
I was gonna ask her age, but that wasn't not acceptable.
It's legs McClary, they go.
Three legs McClary.
Hey there.
Should've got her number.
I feel like that's not what the conversation is.
That would have been wild. Yeah. But I would have been here for I think you actually have to do it.
No. Is she a mom? She's gotta be like 30.
Yeah, no, she's definitely like 30.
Don't call me McCunty Jr.
Or
that's
a little
not me.
That is not
like,
me.
Like, pull something like. Yeah.
You know what? Maybe
dude,
you
would
recognize
have to.
Me.
Dude, you would have to like do something where you're like, I remember where I saw you. And it's just gonna be like, where? So she thinks that you know that she looks familiar, and then you're like, you're the girl that never called me back.
Wow. Dude, she's see gonna... why he's smooth? You
and
see
then,
why he's smooth like that, though?
Immediate number. Because she never got your calls. She recognized her. That's a shoo-in, bro.
That's actually a great. That's unreal.
Dude, this guy's good. I told you.
You may have to.
I told you.
You may have
I think
to.
You have to do that. Smooth. I think you start a poll.
I think you start a poll.
Now I want another beer.
No, let's go to Mini Pod.
I've got... Can we get beers after? Maybe.
No.
Maybe. Maybe we end up at Big Texas and ride the bull tonight. I don't know.
I would think it's open. It's a Tuesday. I would think they're open.
It's Clifton Hill.
Alright, oh, you still gotta chug that shit. I should probably drink this water too.
I don't know why I look familiar though.
Great song, I've never seen that before. But she doesn't
know what TikTok is. So. Yeah, that's what I mean.
What she got?
It would have
known
what?
She got to be a mom, like.
No, there's no way your
kids don't
what?
Know this thing. How do you not know TikTok?
Dude, I don't know. What's that guy?
She wants to know the TikTok.
I think, dude,
she
I
wanted
think you
to.
Have to, like.
Oh. I think you have to. Yeah. I do have to think of.
Yeah, boys. I gotta get a piss out before we start the round.
Yeah. It's gonna be a wild one. You guys got the call.
I didn't pay for this.
I got a piss before. That's the best thing I've heard all day. You're not wrong though, it is a golf course, huh? It's a full 18. To make it fucking.
Never mind, I'm not even gonna say it. I'm not even gonna say it.
Yeah, what is the price of this?
Let's go.
What? Yeah, where is it? Oh, it's that way. Hey, Cooner. No, he's just saying he left the money on the thing. But I don't want to go in the fucking pisser on the live. Okay, you go in first. Oh, hey there. Oh, can you hold this? Actually, I got a piss. Go back to it. Thank you.
That's why you like it.
No.
I just saw it. Gotta go with the lion. Out of nowhere, baby, come on. Come on. Incredible. Steph. Incredible. Much love. Roar. Let's go, baby.
Only appropriate with the... Oh, I didn't even realize that, yeah. With the tunage? Very true.
I don't know, man.
There must be an event.
There's gotta be an event. It's the 80s.
Do you want to?
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, it's pretty chilly.
Dude, the nipples are percolated.
Welcome to our golf.
Yeah. Dude, once the volcano goes off.
Should we do the indoor one?
Well, you didn't want to do the indoor one.
Is it still open? Because I'd be down.
Yeah, it scares me a little bit.
I'm down for glow in the dark, you know?
I'm down for glow in the dark.
That's kind of kinky. I like it.
Wait, but.
Do I say we send it right into the glow in the dark?
Okay.
Let's
what
do
is
it.
Going on, man?
I don't know.
Dots.
Winner every time.
Those are dipping dots.
Duck tank. We can win a Wubba Ducky. We can literally win a Wubba Ducky, man. We can literally win one.
Rare food would be neat to take if you're low key.
Yeah, rare food would be sick.
It'd be actually sick to take if you're low key.
I was like 7 or 8 years old.
You could like show everything too. You could take them with us.
Oh, yeah. I'll show you.
Yeah,
baby.
You okay, man? Air Force One.
How's it going? Not too bad. We'll just do
for the three adults.
I got you. I'll just do it all on the one. Yeah.
So 27, 26.
Alright, debtor please.
Just tap on the top. It's cold? Yeah.
It's so cold.
I'm in shorts. Normally I don't get too cold.
Not just any shorts.
Yeah, short shirts. No underwear on either. Yeah, no, I'm serious.
No, I believe it.
I think I was
a commando. I think so.
There you go, guys.
Awesome. Thank you.
Scan your tickets one by one and just walk. How many holes is it?
Ticket for you? Yeah. It's actually a 100-hole course. Okay.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir. Oh, yeah, I'm taking this guy right here.
We're going.
I'm gonna throw this out now. I don't need that. So.
Oh, I don't like the grip on this.
Oh, I got green, or like lime green.
It's
a whole one. Here we go.
Yo, the Air Force is a dope.
No, but I was going to tell you about the rubber ducky.
Yeah.
When I was like 7 or 8 years old, we would go to this cottage called AJM Cottage.
Don't jump it on my ass.
And it would be like 8 small cottages on the same property.
Yeah.
And I remember being myself. And this kid.
Oh, Garrett. You gotta go back. No, you gotta go back up. You gotta, dude, you gotta grab a scorecard for our bet.
There's a bet.
No, we can just mentally keep it.
No,
we
just
okay.
fucking can't.
We're
Yo, look at the Air Force's look, dude.
Dude, we're fucking styling, bro.
Yo,
man,
we're matching.
Look at
my
me.
Shirt.
Dude, this John Coop guy's.
Who?
UCLA.
UCLA.
She just moved to LA.
I thought that was a mirror.
Dude, so did I. I was ready to do a Fitch.
Whoa. Alright, so this is the first hole here.
You gotta go right through.
You tee off right here.
You gotta go right through.
You wanna go. Shh. Miranda, that's what I told Kuhn before.
Oh my god!
Oh no. I'm the hiccups. I have the hiccups so bad.
Anyways, my story, Mike.
Oh.
Right.
Right in the middle, right in the end of that.
Where's the hole? What's the
course? Yeah, where's my ball? Where's my ball? Go?
It's in the middle?
Oh, shit.
You gotta go right through the middle.
Right through the
mid. You wanna spread the gap.
Right through the mid, dude.
You spread all fours.
Oh. Did you almost get it? He almost got it. Alright,
Yo, it looks so vibrant on camera. That's crazy. Okay, we're gonna watch Al. I'm gonna get the hole. You guys got the Al and the hole to the left.
Bro, don't be that guy.
What's he doing?
No practice putts up mini putt.
Oh. Can I go over the hole?
You got Kuhn, blue, or you're white? Which looks like
you're gonna shoot pretty cool.
I'm surprised. Your minted looks pretty cool.
Thank you.
Wow.
Oh my god.
God damn, Kuhn. Thank you.
Oh, Garrett, that's nice. That's it?
Oh, ooh, that's real good though.
That's a good tap.
That's
good power. Like my
top. Yeah, there is a barking spider I heard. Oh, that's a great two, Garrett. That's a great two, man.
I'll take the two.
Can you hold this?
For sure.
Since you're already
for sure.
Hey, you get a club thing, right? Because you can't
putt.
Yeah, it's a thingy.
It's a putter.
Well, that's one stroke.
No, it's a putter. You get a putter length.
You can't swing at it if it's on the
You
ball.
Get a putter head length. Let's see if you can get this, shall we? Oh, he's in. He's in for two. He's in for two. Hold on, let's see what Kuhn's got here. Barking spider. Oh, Kuhn's in for two as well. Kuhn's in for two as well.
We're all playing. Oh. You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a wizard.
Yo, we should actually,
I think our next trip should be like Orlando. Like go to like the parks.
The Disney parks?
You do?
Yeah. No, you don't. Yeah, go for it. All right, Kuhn. No, that was good.
That's a mulligan.
He wants a mulligan.
Yeah, you get one mulligan per nine here.
Breakfast ball.
You get one mulligan per nine.
Can you go through or do you have to go around?
No, you gotta go around. Oh, look at this. He made good use of the mulligan there.
There was some technique.
Yeah, what happens if you go right side?
Whoa.
So one mulligan every nine?
Yes.
Are we allowing that?
Yeah. One mulligan every nine for sure. Oh. 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 You went a little risky on that.
I played risky. I kind of like the.
Hey.
All right. Yeah, I am risky. He's playing it risky too. Oh. All right. Yeah, you guys finish her up here. Now you have Kuhn up.
Oh yeah. Twos all around here. We got BG up to swing. Up to bat. Drains it. Absolute money. We got a competition here, ladies and gentlemen. We have to go under the spells and magic board here. This is a little crazy. All right, Kuhner. Show us the way.
Hitting off the moon, bud.
I can't see the moon.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, baby.
That was incredible.
I read the green.
That was incredible.
Some notice and some know this.
That's right.
How did you do that?
Dude, I don't know. That was smooth AF. Smooth AF. Oh my, look at this. This is gonna be nice too. Oh,
no.
Doesn't.
Oh, no.
You didn't get a little cradle there.
Oh no.
That's not good. That's not where we want to be.
No, you don't want to be there.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't know what he's doing. Cooney's playing like a champ.
I don't know about that one, Alex.
Well, let's say the smoothest. Like, Cooney's was flawless.
Let me finish this up.
It was just flawless.
Let me finish this up.
I like the confidence, but I think I'm going up one on this hole here. We're both going to be up one, yeah.
This is a putt.
Can he do it? That's the question.
Oh.
Oh, and he doesn't leave himself an easy putt here. I am. Oh, he gets it. He makes it for three.
Thank God.
That's not a good start, ladies and gents. That's not a good start. Not a good start. What do I have to do? We gotta buy it. Like, he's up one. He's up one.
We're up one here.
Fuck.
We're up one.
Good quality on this phone, dog. Ooh.
On to the next.
Kuhn's on fire right now.
Don't say that. Am I up first?
You are.
Oh, I don't know. Do I go through this?
No.
Here's what the layout.
No, that's a recipe.
Here's what the layout of the mini putt course looks like.
No,
we got our boy Kuhn. He should put about 75% power on this to get over that. He's up. And he's down. Oh, there's some stuff going on. Oh, not bad. Now we have Alex Jackson Clary here. He should probably put 80% power right here because Kuhn's 75% power did not work. Oh my God. It's going to hit a bunch of pins here. It's going to roll out. Wait, we got a little bit of technical difficulties here. Kuhn is saying that is a stroke, so he's going to take his mulligan.
That's a stroke.
He's going to take his mulligan, which I have not yet to take, which I probably should have that. It's going down. Oof. That's not a great lie there. I can tell you that.
That's not great. Kuhn's in A position again.
Either. Take the stroke now.
We got Brendan Garrett up. Oh, look at that stroke there. Oh my goodness. It's trickling through. Oh, oh. He leaves himself with a nice putt here. Here we go. Kuhn just makes an easy two again. The guy is just absolutely locked in right now. Dialed, some would say. Garrett makes a great putt as well, making a two. Does he catch one back?
No. No. Miles been making putts all day. This is nothing. Oh! Oh my god, we have ourselves a game.
Who takes the lead?
Kuhn in the lead?
Check the scorecard. Kuhn numbers in the don't lead? Lie.
Yo, the pressure was on. The pressure was on. What do you got to say to yourself? What do you have to say for yourself?
Honestly, I'm not impressed.
Even with the mulligan.
Yeah, it was horrible. Even with the mulligan.
Even with the mulligan.
Oh, I forgot about that. That was a dagger.
This
in the
is
heart
an interesting
right
hole here.
Oh.
Go for it, Alex.
Oh, you want... No, you gotta go. Yeah, you have the tee block, my good sir.
You're winning, though.
Let it go. I think it gets carried up, I believe.
I'm gonna
Let's see.
I'm gonna put this putter in my bag.
Yeah, you should.
I'm gonna put this putter in my bag.
Okay.
Okay. I don't hear it.
Oh.
I don't know about that.
I've seen... No, that was a little bullshit.
Let's see what we got.
That's what works. That's the game of golf.
Oh yeah.
The same way.
Yeah, that's the only way it can come out.
No, it's 1, 2, 3.
Oh. Well here. No, I think that might be turned off.
Yeah, because it's supposed to go up there like fire. So we're gonna have all of our balls.
Oh
my god, that's a stroke.
That's one. Oh my god. That's definitely two. Definitely.
It ate his ball.
That's two strokes.
You gotta see it.
Three? No way. What do you mean no
what
way?
Do you mean,
it got
no
stuck
way.
Up there. I couldn't
it
swing
ate, it
at
ate
that.
Your ball, dude.
What do you do? Wow. Like this?
Yeah, you put it on the front of your thing.
Alright, fine. I'll take my medicine. Damn. That's some horse shit. Yeah, Kuhn wouldn't. Yeah, karma.
Still at three, buddy. You're stroking four.
That's right. I'll make it. I'll make it.
Oh, nice shot.
Oh, great putt,
Garrett.
It was tracking.
It's a great putt.
Wait, let me go to the other side here.
Now, don't make it five.
Oh, come on. Come on. Come on.
All right, Garrett, you're up.
All right, I'll take it.
Garrett's up one. No, up two, actually.
I only had... Oh, thank you. Just
oh, look at the...
No.
I played it risky. You did.
It definitely did not turn out in my favor. The winner gets a FIFA pack. Or FIFA points, which is pretty expensive. How's he playing this? He's playing it safe. That's an interesting approach to the shot. Just right at it. I actually played it.
Oh, Alex with one?
You guys both played the ball. You guys both played it right at it.
Yeah, we did.
I said,
because you know what, though? At the end of the day, I mean, this guy's just taking off here. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh no.
You know what? I gotta play smart. I'm not playing risky anymore. Not playing risky anymore. We're going smart. We're still gonna be up one, but oh, he takes it.
Garrett, you should take that back.
Huh? I still have my molly again, bro. I'm saving my molly. I'm saving my molly for when I need it.
That is true.
All right. You guys go ahead and go. I finished last. Yeah, stealthy thing. I'm going to win. I think Alex is going to win, but I need to beat him. He's been hot in the short game here. We have just JKuhn here. His pants are falling down a little bit. I swear, I think I saw your butt. We got a putt here. Around the snake to the left side. Oh, and it's rolling. It's rolling a little. I don't know if you guys can see this. It's blending in a little bit there. What do you have to say to yourself?
It was a bad read.
Okay. Oh, Alex is going. That's not terrible at all. That's not terrible at all.
Let's go. We'll take that. We'll take that. He won't win. Stealth. Good try. Oh, no. 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 Oh, that's a good putt, though. That's a good putt. Here, I'm just going to tap mine in here for a nice, easy little two. Don't mind if I do. Bingo, bingo, bongo.
Who's got a putt here?
Kuhn does have a putt to make. He could lose a stroke here. Yeah, just wherever it stays. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
I don't know what you call that. It's like a four.
That's a great putt, Garrett.
No blood on that one.
Four.
Oh shit, drop a pump.
Let's do a four. Yeah. Somebody's got to go off a ramp. Somebody's got to go off the ramp. Who's going off the ramp?
You know I'll play it risky.
All right.
You know I'll play it risky.
We'll get the back angle here.
Oh,
he missed it. He was going to play it risky. Here, I'll play it risky then. You know what, G-Rit?
That's not a good putt either. That's not a great putt either. Oh my god, this spider one's creeping me out though. Not a fan of that. Oh, it spits it out. He's with me.
Damn.
He's right. He's
really do you well.
You're right with me, dog. We have putts to make.
Fuck!
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Coon's a little short there. Oh, he's got the foot placement. Someone's recording this.
That's like a three.
Yeah, it's like a three.
Oh, I just dropped. I'm up one.
No, you're not.
Yeah, yeah.
No, you weren't.
No, we're tied.
Oh, yeah, you're trying to. Look at this guy. You're trying to cheat. Oh, Coon's getting all feisty.
Oh, got in the head.
No, that was actually bullshit, though.
Got in my head.
That's 14. That's a snowman. I don't want to hear it. Anybody who says otherwise is not a three is getting fucking blocked. You're getting blocked.
Oh! Oh! Oh no!
That's robbery.
No, actually bullshit.
That is robbery.
You try to skip.
No, wait, what do you, why'd you just pick my ball? What the fucking disrespect?
That's upset.
What in the disrespect?
That is.
That's gotta be a stroke.
That's rude.
I didn't do it.
It's a good putt, Coon. That's a good putt, Coon.
We're gonna make it, dude.
That's a good putt, Coon.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. Bro, I knew we were gonna make it. That's why.
Beyond us. Alright, here's the, wait. I'll show you guys. Here's the course layout. We have a fucking spider right in the middle, and then the hole. Oh wow! Oh wow!
Wow!
Yeah, you know, I know my way around the green. I know my way around the green. I don't know what to say. Wow, you're good.
Oh, for fuck's sake, there's another.
Joe, you got this. You chintzy motherfucker, huh? Huh?
We're not playing.
Chintzy fuck. You chintzy fuck.
You better get that shot. You better make that shot.
Dude, you better make yours. That'd be a shame if you miss that from there.
It would be a shame.
Coon's hitting bang shots over here. It's his day job. Oh, and he pulls it.
Yeah.
No blood on that one. We're all even. Let's see if he hits this in. Soft.
Yeah, like
yeah? Oh.
We lost composure.
Attaboy.
You're just good, man.
All right. We have our golfer. We have our first golfer, Coon. And now we have the course layout here.
Damn, what a bullish.
Oh, that's
that was a good
shot. That's unfortunate.
This is
what that's unfortunate.
Oh, damn, it is.
Oh. Right, wow. Wow. How'd you do that?
Stuck to the wall again.
How'd you do that?
I just went right side, you know? Right side always.
You're telling me I gotta get it through one of these things, eh? Play it risky.
Play it risky. Oh.
That's literally.
Fuck, did you just put the pressure on right there, eh? What'd you say, shooter?
No big deal. No big deal.
Oh, and Coon makes the putt. Coon makes the putt. He does. Good boy, Coon.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, he makes the putt. He makes the putt. I thought you were going to be short.
So did I.
Here's the course layout. Dragon's tongue. Shoots it out. Are you playing? Are you? I'm not sure what. Not sure what he's doing. I see what you mean, but. The music is very creepy. I agree. Here we go, Alex. Right through. Phenomenal. That really does put the pressure on.
Soft mitts. Thank you. The mitts are soft. Oh, that's smooth too. Oh. Oh, okay.
We're together.
Love tap.
We're together.
Love tap. Love tap. Love tap. Boom. Kuhn. Kuhn with a big two.
Silence leads results.
That's it. Just a stud.
I wasn't even trying to do it, to be honest with you.
What are you going to do here, Garrett?
Oh,
he makes it happen, though. He makes it happen. I'm not sure what's going on. Oh, his tail is actually... That's not it.
Oh, that's his neck. I did, Steph. I played that safe just for you. Oh. Oops. Another risky one. We can go either around, go up and through. Yo, but it can shoot it out the sides. That's the issue. If you get it out one of the side ones, you're donezos.
What do you mean the side ones?
They're side, look, they're side ones. They're side holes. Or either you get it in the middle or you get it in that one. Either you get in the middle or you get it in that one. I don't know. I'm going to watch what you do. I'll never give him, I'm not going to get my game plan again. I'm not going to give it away. Oof. Oof. Out the side. See, I told you. Out the side.
Yeah, that's a tough one.
Did you just give me a show?
I did. I did.
You're analyzing.
That was close. I know, eh? We just got fucked. Garrett's gonna pull the bitch move, and he's gonna bank it around the side. Yeah. He's like, I can smell that steam card from here.
Oh, I see it.
I'd love for it to bounce back. Or not even make it around the corner. No, he's not even making that, though. He's not making that. You're up first, technically. You're furthest from the pin here. Bunda.
Oof. This is a very hard putt to make.
Yeah, it's not easy. I mean, like, that's what happens when you bitch out.
Dude, how am I gonna putt this?
I don't know.
Yeah,
attaboy. Here, you want your purse back?
I wouldn't show my face after that.
I'm gonna miss you getting through there.
Oh no.
Wow.
Oh no. That's what happens
when you fucking. That's
what happens.
That's what happens when you bitch out.
That's what happens.
I should have played it risky.
What did you have there? What did you finish with, Big Ben?
Four, unfortunately. Oh. So if you make this, you're up one.
Yeah,
I'm two behind. Yes.
Wow. All you can do is break even now.
No, I can go up one still. That was my second shot.
No, because I was up one. So this will make you Eve. Yeah, Stealth, you tell her. Oh, he makes it. We're back to even.
Yes. Beep. Right over here, actually.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this one's interesting.
Here, I'll show you how to do it.
Yeah, you show me. Yeah, you show me how to do it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
You hate to be it, but love to see it.
You, oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
I don't know. He's folding. Shut the fuck up.
I got it. Okay. And there's two. See, there's two spots.
Wow, you're good. You're good. No, you're good. Wow. BG coming out of the gate, eh? Here.
That's not bad, actually. I could probably make that putt. This is interesting.
Did
you get it
in?
Yeah, that's two. It's
harder
than three. I mean, it works. That's all I could do. I mean, it works. That's all I
could do.
Okay, I'll just finish
up.
Oh my goodness.
Finish up here. Finish up.
You're right, I do steal my molly. Thank you, Steph. But right now, we can go up two if we make... Oh, no, up... Yeah, up two if we make...
Up two if you make this. Oh, he does. He goes up too. That fucking prick. You fucking prick. All right, you're up first. Then technically, you get the tee block. What?
Tough day.
Tough day. Oh no, ladies and gentlemen, this one could hurt him.
You think so? That's an easy putt to make, dog.
Yeah, but
unless you hole in one this. You look pretty tough with that dragon behind you, though, I can't lie. Oh my goodness. He almost makes the hole in one. Oh, wow. Oh, I must hit my ball. Ali, put that in.
All right. I can give you some. Atta boy, Garrett. Garrett stays up too. Kuhn stays minted.
I think I'm down about a 12. I started off good.
Started off hot.
I don't know what happened to the scorecard, so anything after that was fake news.
Oh,
Garrett.
No.
Oh, Garrett. It's fine. Garrett, you really
don't. It's a very hidden hole.
You really shouldn't have.
I tried it, though. I tried it.
The effort was it.
I said, let's not be risky. Let's try it. We'll give Alex a chance to come back here. Oh my fucking god. That must put a hole in the wall. More speed than that?
More speed,
my boy. Oh, it works out for him. It works out for him. As much as you don't want to see it.
No, that's as much as you do want to see it. Yeah, buddy. Buddy. Pal. What's up, Johnny boy? What's going on, man? What's going on, brother? Man. Oh, no. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, no. Mr. UCLA.
Did you bring your thing you place
now? Oh, the ball mark? Here, I got a penny for you.
What to aim for? It's called defense, though. Ever heard of it?
Oh, look at that. Garrett needs to make this here for three. Oh no. If I make this, I get two strokes back here. And then we're even.
No way.
Yeah. Just crazy how that can happen. Yeah.
It is crazy off of one hole. I'm never playing risky ever again.
Get the guy, dude. He takes some time.
I know that. Well, he's a little fucking cheater.
Don't talk about it. Just do what you gotta do.
Karma bites.
Oh my god. I'll still take it up. I'm still up one.
So not good. Garrett holds the lead by one here.
You won the hole. You're up. You're up. I know. I was just thinking the same thing. Bowling? Alex shots the hole here. It's gonna be a little short there. He's gonna be a little short there.
That was bad. Oh my goodness. Oh no, a barking spider again. Christine, relax. Quiet on the tee block, please. Oh no.
Right where you are.
What, do you want a line or something?
No, I'll fucking do a line. It's more of a Saturday. I'll give you a line.
Damn, put some pressure on.
I'll give you a line.
It's a good putt.
Oh my god. The pressure gets to him. No, we still have 17-18. The pressure gets to him. The pressure gets to him. BG is two up right now.
Going into the 17th.
Or 16th. 17th. Audrey, I agree. I agree.
See, I even went for it.
He even went for it.
Gave you the satisfaction, went for it.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves.
Oh, he makes it.
We have ourselves a game.
On the third one, if you make this.
You're coming up there.
Yeah, what? It's almost worth not even going in there. Whoa. I don't know.
I feel like it's not even worth going. Kuhn makes it though. It's spinning. Oh, his gets set up nice. His is set up nice. Yo, yeah, can I use my molly?
No, it's too late now.
No, it's not, bro.
Yeah, it is.
That's a bunch of bullshit. That's a bunch of bullshit.
Read the room, dude. I'm just saying.
Read the room, bro.
Yeah,
it's
a bunch.
That's a bunch of bullshit. That's a great putt.
No,
Kuhn.
Talk about that?
That's a great putt. I just was saying it.
Come on.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no. Garrett's gonna make it. You can use your molly on that one if you wanted.
Okay. Really?
Well,
that was wild.
You need a time frame. Like, you can't. After X amount of time, you can't. What a putt. You saved it.
Ow.
You did save it.
This is for you to go up. No, this is for us to break even. Which means it all gets down to the 18. Oh my god, that would be crazy. And he makes it to get even. Motherfucker.
We're going down.
Motherfucker. We're going up. That's all right, because you won that hole, which means that you have to hit first.
Down. That is true.
Mm-hmm.
Very true. Pretty good.
No, it's even. We're all even.
We're all square. What do I have to do on this hole? I'm pulling one and I win.
Take off your shirt.
Ride the dragon. We're up here now. Clifton Hill. This is hole 18. Hole 18 is kind of crazy.
Okay, 18's here. Yeah, tell me you gotta get.
That's what, yeah. Hole 18.
Yeah, you gotta get it over here and then ramp it up into that.
Yeah, so you start there and try to get it. Then you go. Whoop. We look funny. Who's up? Al's up. Not bad. Not bad. That'll work.
Good line there. Absolute bullet. He throws an absolute bullet. Oh, dude, you kill me.
What are you gonna go for from there?
Oh, it's crazy. It came back. Mystical forces are mine. A single stroke and the ball.
Okay.
Minus one on there.
I feel like that was no good. Wow. All right. How do we even decide that?
I don't even. You gotta get it in, I guess. Oh, that's it.
It's kind of embarrassing.
That's it. Game over.
Oh. That's pretty embarrassing.
Yes.
Thank you.
We fucking lost. We lost. How does it feel, you fucking asshole?
Mm-hmm.
To get us $20 fucking Steam card.
Oh, I forgot we had money on the line.
That's the whole point. There was a bet going on. It was like you got.